This is my mom's old guitar. It's 40 years old. It spent most of its time in the attic, and my mom considered it to be worthless junk at this point. And what happens with old guitars like that is, from the string tension, the neck tends to bend up a little bit over time. And so on this one, the strings are way above the fretboard, and it's almost unplayable because as you push the strings in, you tend to hit the adjoining strings. So I want to try to fix that. Now, normally to lower guitar action, you just lower the bridge, but I have to lower this bridge so much there'd be hardly anything left. So I'm going to try something really barbaric, which is to just cut off this neck here and then re-glue it on a little bit differently. And I've already used my metal detector, and I'm pretty sure that there's no truss rod in there, but I can't be quite sure because the frets themselves keep triggering the metal detector. So I've cut even partway into the fretboard, and I have a fair bit of flexibility in terms of where that neck is, so now I just have to glue it back on. I'm using this plastic strip from a pop bottle to try to work the glue in there as much as I can. I need to really fill that gap. Some of this gap is going to be fairly open towards the bottom of the cut. Towards the top, I'm going to fully close it just by bending the neck backwards. Got that mostly cleaned up, except for the glue line itself, but there's an actual gap here. You can see here too, the finish is not in the greatest of shape, so it's not a great guitar. I give it 2 days for the glue to dry, and now I'm just gonna rub some dark brown paint into that glue line to try to hide it as best as I can. I sure hope this repair is strong enough, otherwise that neck is just going to snap off. Well, it's tensioned all up and the neck didn't snap off, so this guitar is now easier to not know how to play than it was before.